Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Anantapur location. It is from Andhra Pradesh. Let's discuss one by one. Firstly, there is a job opening for RM IFG position from HDFC Bank for Anantapur location, Andhra Pradesh. Coming to skills required for this position, you should be having excellent communication skills with the ability to acquire and manage a wide and varied portfolio of clients, and excellent knowledge of banking products and EMI loans, infra or commercial equipment market understanding is desirable, sound business acumen and a high degree of financial management capability, good selling skills to deal with B2B and B2C clients, effective time management skills, and highly self-motivated and dynamic, enthusiastic and passionate with the desire to succeed. So these are the skills required for this position. You can check with this here, and for more detailed information about this job opening, you can check in the official website link provided here. Next, there are so many job openings available from Adityadi Courts Private Limited, care of Aditya Motors. So it is located in Anantapur location. So this is the address venue, you can check here. So coming to job openings, there are so many job openings available here. Firstly, there is a job opening for sales executive position. They need candidates for Kadiri, Tadipatri, Guntakal, Hindupur and Rayadurg areas. It is service department. So for this position, you should be having minimum 2 years of relevant experience, and the qualification will be any graduates. So fresher candidates are also eligible to apply for these positions. So you should be having driving licenses must for this position. Next, there is a job opening for floor supervisor. It is for body shop or mechanical, and for this position, qualification will be minimum diploma in mechanical or automobile engineering. Preference to experienced candidates. Next, there is a job opening for body shop technicians or fitters. For this, candidates should have minimum 2 years of experience in the same capacity. Minimum qualification is ITI in fitter. So next, there is a job opening for parts picker position. For this, 10th or 12th passed candidates are required, and with basic experience is required for this position. So freshers can also eligible to apply for this position. Next, there is a job opening for dentor. For this, the candidate should have minimum 8 years of experience in the same capacity. Qualification will be ITI. At last, there is a job opening for painter. For this, the candidate should have minimum 8 years of experience in the same capacity. Minimum qualification will be ITI. So interested candidates for these, any of the positions if you are looking for, so kindly you can submit your resume to the mentioned address details. So you can check here once. Next, there are so many job openings available from Sri Balaji Educational Society. So it is located in Rudrampeta Bypass, Sanapa Road, Anantapur District. So it is a golden opportunity for the efficient persons. So applications are invited for the following posts in various degree PGA and intermediate DED, BED and MBA colleges of Sri Balaji Educational Society. So it is located at Hindupur, Penugonda, Dharmavaram, Kadiri, Mudigubba, Kalyanadurgam, Gutti, Anantapur. So these are the locations. So in these locations, and Sri Balaji Educational Society is located in all these locations provided here. So applications are inviting from the various locations provided here. So interested candidates, you can send your application and resume and along with the necessary certificates to the provided email ID, that is SO@sbeseatp.com www.jobseekersboth.org. So this is the email ID. So you can send your resume to the provided email ID. So interested candidates, you have to attend to the interview as per the schedule as noted against the subjects, and it will be held at the first block of PVKK IT campus. It is located in Rudrampeta, Anantapur. So for all these positions, qualifications will be postgraduate degree in the concerned subject. So the candidates with NET or SLET or PhD will be preferred. So salary will be dependent on qualification, experience and ability, UCG scales of 6 pay. So this is the golden opportunity for the right candidates. So you can hope you can utilize this opportunity. So they are looking for assistant professors in degree, junior, DED, BED and MBA colleges. So they are hiring for assistant professors for all the subjects provided here. So if you see here, these are the subject names. So you need to teach for all the subjects provided here. And coming to here, these are the number of vacancies available in the locations for the each subject. So if you see here for physics subject, two vacancies are available in ATP and one vacancy is available in Dharmavaram, and similarly one vacancy is available in Penugonda and one vacancy is available in Guthi. So these are the vacancies and vacancy number of vacancies for the locations for the each subject provided here. So you can check here once. And coming to here, and the candidates from the junior DED and BED and MBA. So these candidates have to attend for the interview on the provided dates here. So coming to a degree and PG candidates, so these candidates have to attend for the interview on the following dates. Similarly, in this slide also, you can check with all the details provided. Remaining subjects like Telugu, Hindi, Sanskrit, Biotechnology, Microbiology, Botany, Economics, Commerce, Civics and DED. So you need to teach for all the subjects provided here. So these are the vacancies for locations for the each subject, and here are the dates you have to attend for the interview on the following dates provided here. So you can check with the details provided here. You can also check with the remaining details provided here. So these are the interview dates, and these are the number of vacancies for the locations for each subject, and these are the subjects you need to teach. So please you can check with the information. Next, there are vacancies for experienced primary lady teachers and hostel wardens for Yashoda School, Dharmavaram. So these are the two phone numbers provided here. So interested candidates for these positions, you can approach them with the given two phone numbers. First one, 9347388206. Second number, 9010508451. Next, Aksar Paints is hiring for the sales executive position for Anantapur district. And for these positions, you should be having 2 years of experience. So interested candidates, you can send your resume to the provided email ID, that is tirupati@auxer.net. So they have provided here the contact number. So interested candidates, you can also approach them with the given phone number, that is 9963844097. Next, there are vacancies for experienced primary teachers. It is for female candidates. For to teach English, science and social subjects, and also vacancies for pre-primary staff to work in Blossoms School. So this is the school name. It is located in ATP, Anantapur. So they have provided here the contact number to approach them. So interested candidates, you can contact them with the given phone number for more details. The number is 9030777676. Next, there is a job opening for English teacher for 6th to 10th class students. So salary is up to 25k, with a good communication skills are required for this position, and they are going to provide free accommodation and food facilities. for the candidates. So it is near Hindupuram. So interested candidates, you can approach them with the given phone number for more detailed information about this position. The number is 9912347175. Next, there are some vacancies available for managers to work in a reputed transport parcel service. So it is located in Makkali, Bangalore. So they are giving preference to the handle hub operations, mails, correspondence and marketing. So you should be knowing languages like Kannada, Telugu and English fluently. So interested candidates, you can approach them with the given phone number for further details. The number is 9248193939. So they have provided here the two email IDs. So you can send your resumes to the provided email IDs. First one, slrthyd@gmail.com. Second one, slrtsbc@gmail.com. So if you have any queries, you can approach them with the given contact phone number and also with the email IDs. So that's it in this video, guys. If you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And if you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And also please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.